This is where our gray water system exits the house. These two pumps are the gauges that send it to the different zones. It's all underwater. Here's a drip irrigation line for our fig tree. And the yard is divided into three zones. It's all drip irrigation. It is a special gauge of pipe that is put underneath there. And as you can see, we have a pretty lush yard. It's probably related more to the drought and the end of the drought and all the rain we had this season. But now the gray water system does supply enough for all of these plants without rain, and I don't expect it will rain again until November. So you can see it, 40-gallon tank does pump out enough for our whole yard. We also have a traditional irrigation system that can provide backup. It's separate, it's runoff city water. We leave it off unless we're on vacation, and then because we're not gonna have water. I'll just give you a quick glimpse of the backyard so you can see how successful plants have taken to this system.